BMW 1 Series M Coupe successor officially confirmed. The company knows of multiple instances of the part failing, but there are no reports of accidents or injuries. BMW will recall 8,752 vehicles from the 2011 and 2012 model years in the United States for a potential loss of power to the rear wheels. According to the chronology that BMW submitted to the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, the company received its first complaint of this problem on August 2, 2016, when the driver of the 2012 BMW 750 iX Drive reported a loss of power. An investigation eventually found the problem with the CV joint, and the company issued a service action for the affected all-wheel drive 7 Series models. BMW dealers will inspect the rear drive shaft CV joint. Depending on the part's production date, technicians will replace the component. The repair campaign will begin March 27, 2017.